person of interest has been identified following a shooting in Rankin yesterday. Police called Kenmar Avenue near the Superstop convenience store. A 20-year-old man shot in the chest, taken to the hospital, expected to be okay. Police say the shooting happened in the parking lot while the man sat in his car.